Hey UCLA fan. Are you still upset about that loss?
I don't care about the loss. You guys cheated and can't go to a bowl.
How did we cheat?
You know. You can't go to a bowl. For cheating.
Did any of the players that beat you 50-0 cheat?
No, it was some other guy.
How did he cheat?
He got money to play football.
You mean Reggie Bush?
Yes, him. He cheated.
He got money from a convict who wanted to be his agent in San Diego. USC got in trouble because they didn't know about it.
Yes. They cheated.
Are you telling me you think that's why you lost and fired your coach?
We are going to a bowl game. You can't because you cheated.
You realize you might be only the second team ever to play in a bowl game with a 6-7 record and you begged the NCAA to let you play?
Yes. They let us play because we didn't cheat.
You realize when you lose to Oregon and lose the bowl game, you will be the worst team ever to play in a bowl.
It's better than cheating. You cheated.
You don't really know how we cheated, do you?
No. But we're a better school academically.
Did you hear about how we ranked higher than you in US News and World Report?
So we're not a better school anymore.
No.
You cut their budgets. You cheated.
Okay, let me explain it to you. Do you have a brother?
Yes.
Okay. Let's say your brother pays for sex in San Diego.
Is he married?
It doesn't matter.
I want to know if he is cheating.
He isn't married.
Phew. That was close.
Okay, so your brother pays for sex in San Diego and when you get to work on Monday, your boss fires you for misconduct.
That's not fair. I didn't pay for sex.
It doesn't matter. He's related to you.
But I didn't know about it. He was in San Diego.
Doesn't matter. You should have known about it.
Oh no, so now I have to find a new job.
You can. Your boss called everyone and said you couldn't have a job for 2 years.
That isn't fair.
It isn't.
And that's what happened to you?
Basically.
It must be because you cheated.
I couldn't wait to not hire you one day.